I got more important things to do than spend my time going on with you. Now, woman, still with.
Hey guys, my name is Brandy. I'll be taking care of you today. I'm gonna get you guys started off with a pina colada or Pepsi iced tea. I love working here. It's a lot of fun, very easy. I pretty much get paid to socialize. If I'm having a bad day, if I have to come to work, I leave smiling all the time.
Yes. It's an awesome, awesome job. It's the best job that I have. I've been working for Hooters for about 3 years now, and I would never leave. It's just awesome. It's so much fun. You get to talk to so many different types of people, just like in networking. It's just, it's really fun.
Exactly. I am a student. I'm a student at Parkland, full-time student. Working here, hours are very, very flexible. So if we have class schedule, our managers make sure that we don't get scheduled during those hours. Very flexible.
Yeah, I'm also a student at the University of Illinois Springfield. I'm a full-time student, junior, graduating next May with business administration. I'm so excited. I think the worst part about working here is what people assume about me working here, I would say, because a lot of the time people just have the complete wrong impression, or they have a good impression, but they think that somebody else would have a bad impression, I guess. And they always have all sorts of misconceptions, and they're, you know, always asked, like, oh, is it true this, or is it true that? It's just things that are completely off the wall, but that's probably the real low point of working here.
Are we allowed to put this on camera? The worst thing, I've only been working here for about a month and a half, but the worst thing that anyone's ever said to me, somebody who's very intoxicated came up to me and asked me if he could buy my panties off of me.
Nice.
I was very taken back by that, and so no.
Probably more of the way you're dressed, but I say there are a lot of people that tell me all the time that they just love our wings and don't want to go to Buffalo.
I just told them the opposite.
That's what did you say?
No.
That you come here for the food?
Honestly. I told them. I recommended the shrimp, seriously.
The shrimp are awesome.
The shrimp are awesome.
But you wouldn't know that if you don't come here, and a lot of people won't come here just because of the way we're dressed.
I just met Brandy tonight, and I don't really know her, but if I had to make a judgment, I'd say, you know, she's going to school, she's a good girl, she's just making a living, you know, she's going through school, and she's going to do something with herself just by talking to her. I mean, she's going to school, you know, so that's a lot more than a
Hooters, and I come to Hooters because I really, really like their 911 wings.
It's pretty awesome. I hope you guys think a lot. I know I did, because before it makes you think only from the male perspective. It makes you think it was pretty much for guys. But I learned that it's, you know, it's for everyone. It's for girls, for guys, for families. It's for anyone.
Exactly. Personally, I love working here. This is a great place to work. And I mean, it's a great place to come spend time with your family, your boyfriend, bring your whole family, kids. It's a family-oriented restaurant where they have great food.
You look my way, pretty woman, say you'll stay with me, 'cause I need you, I'll treat you right, come with me, my baby, be mine. tonight.
Hi, my name's Cindy. I'm so cool. Look at me. I'm super awesome. I'm going to pick my nose.
That's not funny.